Soccer fans, tomorrow is the final home game for the Indy 11. We've got Josh Mason in studio. He's with the team. Great to have you here, Josh.
Hey, glad to be here.
So this has been the first season that the 11 have been at Lucas Oil Stadium. How has that gone?
I mean, first and foremost, we could be more thankful to play in such a more beautiful stadium,
right?
Obviously. It really, really helped me put the new turf in when we found that we had a great run of show. Guys played much better on the new turf, and obviously from a fan perspective as well as a player perspective, you can't ask for the better amenities that Lucas Oil provides.
Yeah, what is it like being in that big arena and watching a soccer game?
It can be a bit dwarfing because obviously our fan base is roughly, make up around 20,000 to 30,000 fans, but we average around 10,000 to 11,000 fans a game, so it's a little bit... we're very, very loud, I can tell you that. So we fill the space up quite a bit. But I said, it's been a great for our fans, the fact we can play at a place that, rain or shine, we have a home game.
And this is the first season that you're in the United Soccer League, the USL.
Correct.
What has this done to build excitement for soccer here in Indianapolis and create these rivalries?
Yes. It's been great for us. And the fact that the USL is just a way more stable league, fans can guarantee that we're going to have a season year over year.
Sure.
Our previous league left some fans, I guess, worrying that we wouldn't have a club year over year. So there's been a lot of stability. It's been great because we have great rivalries with Reds' last game against Cincinnati and upcoming our next away game against Louisville.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So you've got a win to get into the playoffs.
You've
got
a win to get in. I said 3 points will certainly lock us into the fifth place spot. We won't necessarily be hosting an opening game, but at minimum we're in that conversation to try to go win the USL Cup.
And tell us some of the activities surrounding tomorrow night's final game.
We'll start a tailgate around 2 o'clock at Gate 10 Events just south of the stadium. So we'll have plenty of soccer-related games, music, fun for kids, families of all sorts. Come down early. Come be a part of the opportunity. We'd love to have you there. Come down early, participate, and then make your way into the stadium for Fan Appreciation Night.
And you're already looking forward to 2019 and the season next year.
Already thick in the planning for 2019, and we're looking forward to bringing new things to fans for next year.
All right. Hopefully the Indy 11 wins tomorrow.
We're counting
and
then on it.
Moves on to the playoffs. Josh, great to have you in town.
And great to be in town.
All right. Very good. Thanks so much.